Today we celebrate Saint Tutilio. Tutilio was an Irish man who, while visiting the renowned Benedictine Abbey of Saint Gall, delayed his departure and stayed his whole life. Tutilio was also a teacher, an orator, a poet, an architect, a painter, a sculptor, an accomplished illuminator, and a musician. His numerous talents led to his being much in demand, and by permission of his abbot, he fulfilled many artistic commissions outside the monastery. One of these was a sculpture of the Blessed Virgin Mary for the cathedral at Metz. Many of the Gregorian chant manuscripts that survive to this day, and some of the most authentic, are Tutilio's own work. Of all his many talents, the one he loved the most was music. According to tradition, he could play and teach all of the instruments in the monastery and had a fine musical voice. King Charles had a great admiration for the gifted monk and remarked that it was such a great pity for so much talent to be hidden away in a monastery. But the saint himself shrank from publicity, and when obliged to go to the great cities, he strove to avoid notice and compliments. All he wanted was to use his gifts for the service of God. We celebrate Saint Tutilio on March 28th.